Hi everyone, Chef from Outdoors in the Low Countries. Now behind me you see the maternity room. Now at this moment we have a chicken with four small chicks. To protect it from hawks and other birds of prey, I put it in this special part, in a special section. It is covered from top and bottom to protect the small chicks and of course also the hen for attacks. And when they're large enough, they can go with the others. Now in our maternity ward we do have some youngsters. Here they are. There's the mother. Hey! Hey! A little bit worried, of course. Hi, hi. Hi, hi. Don't worry. And here they are. Hi, hi. Yeah. Bad mother. Don't worry. I won't harm. Proud mother. So yesterday I came here and then this bar was almost out of the area, so it was completely misplaced. You could already put your hand in, at the back. I'm really curious what type of animal it has been. I haven't seen it. I don't think it's a fox because I don't see any digging areas, which I would expect when it's a fox. Also the bottom is also covered, so it cannot come in. But so I think it's a bird of prey, but is a bird of prey intelligent enough to know that it has to remove these bars in order to get to those small chicks? I don't know. I think it's remarkable when they go even that far. If somebody has any idea what it could have been or what it has some experience with it, please comment below because I'm very curious what this could have been. So you have to do your best here to protect your chickens here in the Low Countries nowadays. So a small update from my side. I just chased away a hawk which was sitting right here where I was sitting. So the whole cage was... so the mother was upstairs. The small chicks were down in the corner. It was clearly... he was really trying to get in. But she didn't succeed. Sadly, I didn't bring my camera, so I didn't was not able to put it on film. But he flew off when I came when he saw me approaching. I was a little bit shocked because I didn't see any chicken or anything, so I was a little bit afraid that he was already inside, but he wasn't. So that's a good thing. Must also be frustrating for him being only a few centimeters away from a very tasty chick and you just can't get in, you know. But yeah, that's life. I'm happy that all of them are still there, living and squeaking. So, thanks for watching. See you next time.